777 heavy, just over the threshold of headwind 1507 to the way 05. Lateral 5 west.
Short final, I'll be defining in a bus, continue approach, wind 180 seconds,
Roger, Canada, 739. Yeah, 7831, 1023.
73, 7831.
Left hands 471, hold short, runway 23.
Holding short, 23, left hands 471.
Left hands 471, I have a 747 at the marker. We'll wait until he's down and then you'll go. Hold short for now.
The 471, that is copied and hold short.
There's speed 1099,
on my teeth.
Feedback 99 heavy, hello, clear to land runway 23, wind 1807 knots.
Clear land runway 23, speedback 99.
And the 590 left there, left on hotel 12165, get in.
Thank you. 128 heavy, 5 miles out, visual, runway 23.
6128 heavy, target aim, wind 1907 knots, clear to land, runway 23.
Clear to land, 23, set X 128.
Something, the number of a flight. Sometimes it's a 747, but I don't think this one is. Just a, like an A330 maybe. Small, not a, a big one.
Raj 180, contact 128.
I'll tell you.
20 years ago.
This is just a A330. Sometimes they use the 747 comes in, sometimes the A330, sometimes the L10, or not an L1011, it was an MD-11.
MD-11?
Yeah, it's a tri-jet like an L1011, but you don't see those anymore, but it's similar. It's like a DC, more like a DC-10, just a modified DC-10. It's just an Airbus.
Purolator uses the DC-10 still.
Yeah, Purolator, yeah. Oh, and FedEx.
Yeah, FedEx.
There was one that just came in.
This one is a new version. The
yeah, it's an MD-11, yeah. They still have DC-10s though. This is just an A330.
This flight, they bring two Dutch people.
What?
Is that a 330?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why would you? What did you think?
Well, you remember they usually break.
I'm not getting my scanners. Batteries are dead. So.
How many hours did you use them for?
Oh. Or something. Maybe it's a West trip. Hard to tell. Yeah, I think it's a West trip.
It's getting chilly outside.
It sure is.
It's freezing outside.